What is the meaning to the religion here in our meeting? I think ahead with the great challenge that we have, that are indicated by the Pope recently, also in the message that he gave to the Academy yesterday, in particular climate change, but also nuclear menace. I think that we need to go back to the basic questions, as say Joachim in his program, the basic values. And we can say that in the Christian religion, here we are only representative of the Christian religion, follow St. Paul and follow John, St. John, so the apostles. The reason have an important role. It's faith, as say Pope John Paul II, in his famous encyclical, faith and reason. We need to follow faith and reason, because also reason is a gift of God, human reason. So, and we need to follow the philosophical reason, as I speak, Mitte Strass and at the university, but also this humanistic philosophical reason today is also the scientific reason. And this is very clear in the encyclical of the Pope Laudato Si, that he, of course, put together the conclusion of the theology, but also adopt a conclusion of science. For example, also in his vision theological, he speak about evolution. And this is a new thing. He quoted a text of Thomas Aquinas, but also quoted Teilhard de Chardin. So, and this was in the line of John Paul II when he speak here that the evolution is a thing that could be accepted in relation of the notion of creation. I'd say many times our present Werner. So, but not only this, the description of the situation of the planet come from science. The Pope quoted the ideas that come from the scientific community. So, I think that the force of religion today is also to give a motivation to follow the conclusion of the reason, and also not only philosophical reason, but also scientific reasons. And this is very important to the problem of the challenge of climate change, but also to the problem of the nuclear war and the other questions. But these are maybe the more important questions. So this is, in this sense, I think the attitude of the Pope Francis is a little different, is in the line of the attitude of the Vatican Council that create two new councils in the church. One, to speak about the ecumenism, that is the thing that we have in common with the Christian religions, and the other to the dialogue, interreligious dialogue. But this was especially to speak about the contents of religion. But today the question is to work together, the Christians, but not only the Christians, to defend the planet, to defend the human dignity, to defend peace, to defend the justice, to defend all the values that we need to put in our society to create this civilization of love that speak Paul VI. So for this reason, I am very happy that maybe for the first time, our President Joachim invite representative of the humanistic questions, but also representative of religion to understand more and more the problem and to give new motivations to this program that comes from sciences. And the sciences need to be more clear in the solution, as said the Pope, just in the speech that he gave the other day. Thank you very much.